24th of June. Monks, Brahmin and householders are most helpful to you since they provide you with robe, bowl, lodging and seat, medicines and the necessities for sickness. You also are most helpful to Brahmins and householders since you teach them the Dhamma that is lovely in the beginning, lovely in the middle, and lovely at the end, both in letters and spirit. You proclaim to them the holy life in all its completeness and purity. Therefore, the holy life is lived in mutual dependence for crossing the flood, for the overcoming of suffering.